Claybon here in the NFL Network newsroom with breaking news. In an offseason of contract watches, one has loomed the largest. And according to our NFL Network colleague James Jones, the Green Bay Packers and Aaron Rodgers have come to an agreement that will make arguably the best player in the NFL its highest paid player. The numbers that James Jones is reporting, $33.5 million in new money, plus incentives and guarantees that would provide Rodgers with $100 million in extension. Rodgers and the Packers haven't had a losing season with him starting most of the games at quarterback since back in 2008. Rodgers with over 38,000 yards in his career, 313 touchdowns, and we just saw the Packers trade one of their backup quarterbacks. And in fact, let's take a look. We saw the trade with Brett Hundley earlier today. The Packers quarterbacks undergoing some changes, but this is the one thing that they did not want to change. Here is the tweet that's spreading far and wide on the internet, on the website we like to refer to as twitter.com. Breaking: the Packers and two-time MVP quarterback Aaron Rodgers have agreed to terms on a four-year extension worth $33.5 million in new money plus incentives per year. He gets over $100 million in guarantees. I'm sure a tweet that our James Jones has been waiting to send for quite some time. And let's go to the phone and get him on now. James, you finally got the news, man. I'm sure Aaron was pretty pleased to be able to let you know.
I know, man. Aaron's my guy, man. For him to even let me break this news, man, I mean, it shows me how much, you know, I mean, to him as a teammate,